everybody. My name is Hungry for Work. Sorry, no. I'm L.A. Young. I'm an actor, model, singer, creator of letsstirritup.com, faith-based inspirational apparel. You're about to watch my conversation with Chico.
Yes, definitely.
L.A. Young. First time I met you was when I went to go interview Jared.
Yes.
Tanaka. Shout out to Jared.
Shout out to Jared.
So, since then, I had to do a little research and I investigated. You did all these things. You're like a wonder dude.
All right, I'll take that.
Tell my people what it is that you do.
And I give that wonder thing a credit to New York. It's like you come here for one thing and then you get pulled into everything else and you discover your talents and your gifts and stuff. So I originally moved here to model and got into acting, singing. Now I'm the creator of Let's Stir It Up, faith-based, like, inspirational apparel. And I'm having fun growing it.
Yeah. Would you contribute that part to be part of the New York grind?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
You got to.
You got to, like, do what you can do.
Like, the passion, like, nobody comes to New York to sit. You just got to go. You got to keep going.
Absolutely.
And if it's something that you love, then you'll definitely maximize those moments and be successful, I believe.
Right. Yeah. Earlier, before you met Brother Ty Wharton, one of the things that I, you know, salute him on is inspiration. How important is inspiration as far as being an artist like you are?
Without inspiration, there's no passion. With no passion, passion is the fuel. So you'll just be here, I wish I could be, go, see, but you never do anything. You never put any extra to it, you know what I mean? One of my friends, I just thought of this, he said, I wish I could be a verb. And, like, he said, I wish my name could be synonymous to a verb. I'm like, that's interesting. In an artistic kind of way.
Yeah, it is.
You know what I mean? Action.
Very good. Nice.
Yeah.
So what is your passion?
My passion is people and fashion. People reaching their full potential, their gifts. Everybody has a gift and a calling over life, a purpose over life. And oftentimes we don't recognize it. You know what I mean? We just smother that passion or whatever we like, you know, or whatever we desire to do to survive or be safe or have security, you know.
Oftentimes it gets dulled out by life.
Yeah, man. Yeah. And I just feel like the world would be a better place if everybody worked in their gifts and helped each other. It's fun. With Todd, I was talking to Todd, and with the networking thing like that, it's going to be powerful. Like,
right.
Because the table
it's
can't,
a movement.
It's
it
a movement. The table
right.
can't stand on its own.
Right.
And working together is power in numbers, and I love what he's doing. I know it's going to be great. It's going to grow. It's going to be awesome.
Okay. Brother L.A., I know you didn't think that you would come on my show and not give me an exclusive. I need the what's going on now.
What's going on? What's going on now? I just got picked to be a lead actor in this original soap opera series by the director. His name is Nicholas Long III. It's called Unspoken. It's an international distributor on Blip TV.
Okay.
What else? What am I? I am modeling again for the Jimmy Jazz campaign.
Okay.
That's a East Coast campaign or whatever. I work with them, good company, great company. Jimmy Jazz and SD Underground is two different stores.
Okay.
What else? Oh, yeah, I have a project I'm working with gospel artist Sean Mitchell.
Okay.
We have a series of t-shirts coming out that kind of coincide with his CD that's out now. It's called Creative for This.
Okay.
And that launches in August. You can check that out on the website.
So you get apparel and music?
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. You know what I mean? That's what it's doing.
I like that.
Yeah.
Like that.
Things just organically, like, just collecting, snowball like that. It's great.
Is there anything that you don't cook?
I don't cook. It's like, no, I don't cook. I know, man. It's a lot, but I love it all.
Definitely a pleasure interviewing you and seeing you again for the second time. And hope to see more of you. I plan to be up here in New York a lot more, so we'll see.
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely. Hey, maybe I can come by the set and interview you.
Seriously?
Seriously. You
know, no.
I live for that. That'd be
no,
fun.
Seriously.
All right.
Come on down.
I will. Absolutely.
Okay.
All right. We'll talk about it.
Okay. Thanks.